God didn't call us to be weak. He called us to hold the line.